I've been feeling it.
Three minutes late, not bad.
There we go. Scoot back a little bit.
Hold on.
Hi, welcome to Beanie Bros. I'm David. With special guest. Who doesn't say her name?
Hi,
you're who?
I'm Allison.
There we go. She's a bit preoccupied on her phone.
Okay, no, I'm showing them what kind of axe. Because I don't like the one he uses. I'm sorry.
No Slender tonight.
Not tonight, Sammy. We will be doing Slender more than this week, though. Just tonight we're starting Resident Evil. And all right.
I got that one. Okay, I get the idea.
Matt, you're first up. I'm eating my food.
What?
I brought
out of my chair.
Hold on. I think I found it.
Oh my god, I don't care what
Very
it
nice.
Is. Right
I
now.
Care about it!
Very nice. Very nice. David.
Matt got you a chair.
Yeah.
I'm eating my food.
Allison wants you to cuddle.
What's the point of having a special guest if she's not on the camera? Yeah, but I gotta eat my food.
Oh my god.
Whatever.
New game. Resident Evil.
And so it begins.
Okay, do I do wide or original?
Do wide.
Okay, wide. Hold on.
Hey.
Subtitles on, yep. Original?
Yeah, original. Keep it. Because I don't know what the controls are.
Okay.
How do you like your game? I like climbing a mountain, fulfilling, but takes a little. I like to go on a hike, but I saw as well as just turning this. How do you like your game? I like taking a walk.
That's weird.
I feel like this is the setting difficulty.
No.
Yeah.
No?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, where does it say that?
It's no. Like, that's a lot of work.
This
not
is,
just
this is hard.
Is
this
relax
is me
and enjoy yourself.
See, you gotta read. You gotta read in between the lines. Context clues.
Oh, no, yeah, let's go with number two then. Just do normal mode.
Approved.
Character select.
Oh.
Ooh.
Chris or Jill?
Do Jill.
Oh, there's different types of people we can be.
This is like...
This is like new versus old.
Oh, there is new versus old?
Okay, I'm going to do this.
What are you doing?
We're going to go at the luck of the draw. Okay, we're the dude.
We're the dude, okay.
Okay, new or old.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I figured it was a setting difficulty, Sammy.
And we're the new guy.
Okay, okay.
Wait, that's new?
Yep, we're the redefined guy. Damn, I was hoping to be the girl.
Why didn't you just choose her?
Because I like fate.
You
as
like
my
fate?
Guy.
Okay.
I like chances. Hey,
you're kind of in my way, my sandwich.
Okay.
I'm gonna put lettuce in your hair.
Okay.
I know Raccoon City. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Where is
okay.
it?
Okay. Like, I remember that from like a Robot Chicken episode. Like a Mario Kart. Kind of like a Mario Luigi version of Grand Theft Auto, and then Yoshi at the end went into Raccoon City and got eaten by a zombie, and that was so sad. Okay, Sam, when it's deciding gender and new versus old, I like chances. I like to, like, spin the bottle and see where I land, so to speak.
I like spin the bottle.
I like spin the bottle.
You played?
Kevin? Uh-oh.
Of course I
Kevin!
Have.
What happened?
Kevin!
What happened?
We continued our search for the other members.
Why would you be so surprised?
It turned into a nightmare.
Dun dun dun.
You know what? I think I may have played Resident Evil in like one of the arcades, only like some kind of a version of it where it's like House of the Dead. House of Dead, that's what it was.
Welcome to the stream, Bob boys.
Bye, boys.
Say hi.
Oh, I got the old chick. I got the old version chick.
Say hi.
Hi.
Oh, wow, that wasn't loud. The camera's over there. Say hi.
Hi.
She's my companion.
You sound very enthusiastic.
Oh.
You did just shove me.
Mm-hmm.
And hit me with your sandwich.
Mm-hmm. Zombies, come on. Where is do you think he is?
Wait, are we teammates?
Yeah.
You cough over my sandwich, I will kill you.
Is that a black eye? Black eyes always go first.
Hey, it's racist.
No, that's the rules of the horror franchise. Ethnic people always go first.
Oh
no.
I guess that makes sense on why people got eaten.
No.
Oh, that's so disgusting.
No. No.
Oh.
Bye, poor nine.
Oh.
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 By non-ethnic, wait, not ethnic, by non-character, whatever.
Come on. Oh, well, that's so...
Unfeeling character just there to be axed off.
Oh. Welcome to the stream, Manicel. This is our first time playing this game, so it's probably going to take us a couple of nights streaming this.
Oh, we just beat this.
You just beat this, Bob Boys? Is it pretty scary?
This isn't Evil Revelations.
This is the first one, Dubber Ducky.
Oh, hey, it's me.
I didn't know I didn't know which one you meant to get, I just got the first one that popped up.
Are these zombie Rottweilers?
Zombie animals.
Get to the mansion.
What?
No, we're picking them off. There's only three of them.
Matt, they might have a pack.
No, we've shot the pack.
There might be more of the pack.
A pack usually standardized to like 12.
I wouldn't run to the mansion.
Why?
Because imagine out in the woods, that's creepy.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Yeah, and we had a helicopter.
There are only three stars members left now.
What?
Captain Wesker. Jill.
It's jump scare heavy.
Oh, God. That's great.
Barry!
Oh, that's going to be a lot of fun.
Barry!
Why did I want... No.
Barry.
Where's Barry?
Barry! Barry! Please.
No.
He's... What about Barry?
What? I can look into getting Resident Evil Revelations or nothing.
Stay insecure this area.
Yes, have someone go off by themselves in a creepy mansion at night.
Take care. What?
It makes sense.
Because you'll totally do that.
That makes sense.
Ring for kiss, come on.
I'm not kissing you.
No, them. Okay, we're going in.
Going in. On a Tuesday.
No. Typewriter.
Oh, was this game only on GameCube, Bob Boys?
Oh my God! Look, he's.
What are you doing, man?
I don't know.
Where are you going?
The controls must have been backwards.
What? Move.
Matt.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm moving. Ink ribbon.
Did you take the ink ribbon?
Okay.
So we can't change the camera angle.
Oh, this is different.
Okay,
how do you move?
I'm gonna go to options.
Controls.
Okay, that's attack. 80-degree turn. Move. Yeah, this is all standard.
Can't you alternate it? You can alternate the controls.
Type A.
I think you're right, Dubber Ducky. All he's doing is just moving back and forth. Oh, okay. I got your bow boys.
Does that fit for that?
There we go.
What's the move button?
Is it
the
standard
left analog stick?
Yeah. Wait, I better look. What's attack for the alternate?
Yeah, R1, R2. Hey, so are we just exploring
this
house?
Can you go to the typewriter?
Yeah, like. It hasn't even been a full minute, and I already don't like it. It's an old typewriter.
You just walk by it, or do you press X?
I
press X.
Save your progress. Oh, that's cool.
Use the ink ribbon?
Best to save it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's
typewriter taken. Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Nope. Alright, I would like to give a shout out to Bob Boys for the follow. Thank you for the follow, Bob Boys.
Bob Boys. Okay, I'm gonna look at what alternate does.
Oh wait, did you want something back there? Is that what you meant?
No, I'm
on you. Okay, this is status, examine, attack, map, aim.
Where's my dad?
Right there. Change aiming target.
Where's the do not disturb button?
Go there.
Okay, we'll do type A. Type A seems good. Okay.
Hey, I would also like to give a shout out to Dusty Drawers. Dusty Drawers is now following us. Thank you, Dusty Drawers.
Dusty Drawers.
I hope we're able to get a handle on this game soon.
It's our first time playing it, and I just hate it for the controls.
Yeah, it is our first time playing, so you're gonna have to bear with us.
And I already hate it for its controls. What?
Yeah.
Wait, is this in the room we're at?
Yeah.
Is that Barry?
Wait, where'd my soda go?
Barry!
Where'd my soda go?
Right there!
Oh, okay. Barry! Is it you, Barry?
Hit the attack button. Attack!
Matt.
What's the attack
Matt.
Button?
It's R1, and I'm pressing it.
I don't think
Are
so.
Are you?
Yeah, I am.
I don't think so. He's getting up!
Yeah, I'm pressing R1.
The first zombie Resident Evil. Panic, David, almost lost his soda. I know, lost my soda. Can you get my
See,
soda?
Look. R1. Attack.
Thank you.
I am pressing.
Matt.
R1.
Do you have your dagger equipped, though?
Matt, move back.
See, look. There it is.
And just attack him.
And it's not doing dick.
Press other buttons.
Press random buttons.
Hey, DJ, welcome to the stream.
Random buttons, Matt.
No, it's R1. R1.
Obviously, R1
well,
isn't
that's
working,
not one
obviously.
Thing, so press do other random stuff. Buttons. Wait, did I shot my boob?
Whoa, boob shot. No, I think she meant...
Wait. You know what, I'm just gonna...
Hold L1 to... Hold L1.
No.
You have to
hold
aim
L1.
Your knife
oh.
in the screen. Oh! There we go!
Okay, thank you, Bob Boys and Dusty Drawers. That makes more sense now. Did we just die?
Yeah.
Oh, we died.
I already hate this game.
Do you want fries to make you feel better?
No, fries can't quell this hatred I have. You are dead!
Well, at least we know how to use it now.
It said hold to aim. Shame. Shut up.
Wait, what?
Hmm?
Don't tell me this is one of the games where if you die, you have to start all the way over. Wait, why'd you click new game? Didn't you save as a typewriter?
Yeah.
Alright.
I was about to say, don't start over. We saved.
Okay, yeah, if it's one of those games, then fuck this. Oh, I guess we can play bad games as well.
Beats me.
Matt, why'd you take my fry?
You offered one. I'm now collecting.
Collect when I ask, or else you don't get fry.
You played this game when you were 4? Holy shit.
Jeez.
You must have scared the crap out of yourself.
My boys, no offense.
Oh my
but
god.
I hate this game for its controls.
It hurts.
The controls are
Why
ruining
would
it,
hurt? It
for me. Okay. Zombie. Yeah. Feasting on his flesh, blah, 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 blah. I'm so scared. Oh, blood dripping from his face. Oh, writhing in agony. Oh, slow turn.
Well, I'm just saying, it's
Sammy
really creepy.
Sammy says save a lot. Get it!
Come
get
on,
it.
Matt!
Stab it!
No! Stab!
Just run back away on the main hall. Attacking in the hallway? The camera angles are really weird.
I know, right?
Yeah, that's why this game is not doing it for me.
The controls take getting used to, yeah, I'd imagine.
Attack! You need to get up, Matt.
Wait, can you kill zombies? Or do they always get back up?
What is up with them?
It doesn't want to die.
You know what? Screw this.
Just like, screw it. Not gonna attack the zombie anymore?
No.
I don't think you can kill it.
Yeah.
Because your knife isn't doing shit.
It's locked.
Oh. No!
Great.
Emblem of a sword card into the lock.
They use fixed camera angles to make jump scares. Oh, I gotcha.
Oh, yeah.
Who recommended this game?
Dubber Ducky.
Yeah.
Dubber Ducky donated to us so we could play this game.
Tell him I hate it already.
Just stab him.
It's locked.
Yes.
I'm a little Mavarna.
I think we just died.
Oh, no?
You know what? No.
What's up, guys? We're doing all right, Gibster.
Doing good?
We're trying to get a hang of this new game we're trying out.
Yeah, and I hate it already just because the cameras.
Oh, there you go. Door.
Oh.
Better report back to Webster.
What?
Where's Webster?
Oh, he's down in the front.
What about the zombie?
Ignore the zombie?
Matt hates the controls. Yes, I do. The controls suck. The camera is annoying. It's very popular with original players. I have a feeling Resident Evil was very popular in its day, but I don't do this type of game.
Where yes, Kipster, she is my girlfriend.
Where the camera is always shifting, the controls are strange, which to me just takes away from the overall experience.
This clock ticking is getting actually kind of annoying.
Did it save?
Yes.
Yep. Dubber Ducky.
Thank you.
I like you, man, but this game, man.
Have you made it past the first level yet?
Yeah.
Let's get.
I have a feeling we're never gonna get there with this crap knife.
Don't be.
I think we'll get better weapons eventually.
Oh, of course. They're gone.
Oh, they're all gone.
No surprise there.
That's convenient. Where did
they go?
They did.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not even scared. I'm more annoyed.
Yeah, this isn't even scary.
Oh,
it's a lightsaber.
It's a gun.
It's a lightsaber.
It's a gun. Pick up the gun.
It's like a smelly friend. You'll get used to it. That literally describes my friendship with Matt.
I am disgusted.
Try going to the exit. It might be outside.
Well, I guess that's why we're not original players.
Or they'll give you a hint.
No. Okay, my gun. I want to equip my gun.
Gun. Equip. Hey, welcome to the stream, Daniel. Okay.
Yeah, that's pretty nice.
Install a custom automatic handgun. So how do you shoot the gun?
I think it's like...
Yeah, I think you got it equipped.
I think it's... Yeah, you have it equipped.
No, I examined.
Oh.
Because he's my best friend!
Are
still
you
hurts.
Hobbling?
I mean, I think... Even though we just played this, I have a feeling the story arc is riveting.
We want Resident Evil to go back to this style of game.
I think you want to get whatever's in the pot, Matt. Examine statue.
I'm trying. This camera angle sucks.
Where are you going, Matt?
This camera constantly switching sucks.
Where are you going?
Women drawing water.
This is Resident Evil,
shiny.
Daniel.
Shiny! There's something in there. Wait, try moving that.
Try moving that. There you go.
Matt, move the thingy to the statue thingy to get... No! Move it!
How do you pick something up?
I don't know. don't press buttons.
Is there a button?
Let me look at my control.
Move, D-pad, and L. Oh.
That's me moving.
Oh.
I can examine.
I don't think you can
try,
do that then.
Yeah. Ooh.
Oh, wait. Can you pull?
Pull it.
How do you pull?
Try doing the same thing.
Wait, what? Go through that door right there. Come around the other thought side and push it.
No, he needs to move it. I think that thing's in there. No, Matt, you need to pull it.
You push with your stick. Okay, Bob. Yeah, I think we just figured that out, Bob. Boys. How do you pull something, though? No, this could take a while.
Mm-hmm.
Go out the door.
You can't go out the door.
You can't pull.
What?
Well,
the door is locked.
Wait, Matt, go out. Go out of this room and then go back in and it might reset the whole thing again.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point. I think you're supposed to push it the other way.
Yeah.
No, really?
We're figuring it out.
This game already is pissing me off. I'm not even scared. I'm pissed off right now because of this game.
I gotta say, this is
one of my least favorite games I have ever played.
Oh, yeah, okay. It's back.
There you go. Push it.
Push.
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 Fail. There we go. We got it.
Oh, my God. This camera... Wait, Justin.
Examine stuff.
There is nothing new here. Imagine puzzles during bosses. Oh God. You have to solve a puzzle while facing a boss with this camera angle. That's gonna get difficult. I mean, there has to be something in there, otherwise it wouldn't say move it.
And there's something sparkly. Do you not see that sparkle?
Well, we can't get the sparkly thing.
It's not my fault. Go, Matt!
You got the platinum already, Mansell? Jesus Christ. You must really like this game and be good at it.
Get the sparkle!
Dagger!
Yay!
She gets it. Let her play.
I'm so smart.
Beauty. All right, see you back in a sec, Daniel. If your defensive item is set to manual in the control settings, you must press L2 to use the defensive item. Use your gun. Use your gun.
No, don't use a gun.
Yes, use the gun.
Use a dagger.
The knife doesn't work. Use the gun.
There's a dagger. Come on back.
Oh, God.
Oh,
God.
Oh. See? It worked!
It worked?
Yes, he stabbed the thingy!
Turn around!
No, Matt!
We got it!
No, go see if you picked up that thing you stabbed it with.
I don't know.
I hate this game.
Wait, look at these. Look at those.
Of a sword.
A portrait hangs on the wall.
Almost seems like it's watching
you. Oh, that's creepy.
Wait, can you try shooting the pot? Shoot the pot! You can do it, Matt! You can do it!
Shoot pot!
No.
Oh, never mind.
Hit the pot!
Shoot pot! No, shoot that pot! Stop wasting your ammo, just you can't shoot it.
Does it not break?
No.
Looks like there's nothing to be had here. Oh God, I hate this game. Jumper Ducky! I hate this game.
When you want something, shoot it. I don't know how else to get the pot. Oh, go down the hallway.
Go downstairs.
Yeah. How many bolts do you think we wasted on that?
A lot.
Like, jump that way.
You're not going.
Wow. wonder what's on the,
I don't want to know what's on the...
Shoot it open. Shoot it open. Push drawer over to the pot lady.
We can't pull it, though. That's the thing.
Yeah, we can't, dusty drawers. Because we would have to pull it. There's no way to push it, because it's up against a wall, and you can't pull things.
We would have to unlock the other door.
Yeah, we would have to unlock the other door.
Wherever it is.
We don't have a key for it.
Try going down there. Or save first, and then...
Go to today. When you want something, shoot it. Yes. I want Allison. Does that mean I have to shoot her?
Hey!
I mean, what?
No!
You must have spent a lot of time getting those trophies, man, so... I'm not sure if Matt would have the patience to get all the trophies for this game.
No. Okay, so this goes in one big freaking circle.
Yeah, pretty much.
It just goes in a circle?
Yeah.
Maybe you go back upstairs.
I never went upstairs.
Yeah.
Oh, you never went upstairs?
No.
Oh, okay.
I hate these camera angles so much. Oh, it's locked? What a surprise!
like everything else is locked.
Hey, it's locked!
Another locked door! It's okay. Maybe we should just go back out the front
door. It's locked! From the other side!
Ooh.
Third time's the charm!
There we go.
Yay!
Oh, is that the map?
Yeah.
We currently have 9 bullets. What happened to the dagger? Oh, we already have it.
See, you used it.
Defensive item. No, how do you use a defensive item?
It's like when something...
Defensive item. Huh. You need arrowhead for gravestone. There's a book there.
There's like
5-6 keys to find to beat it.
Oh, God.
Oh, I'm not getting pissed off, Sammy. I think this is quite amusing.
Mm-hmm, pretty much.
So apparently there's 5-6 keys we need to find, and we need an arrowhead for a gravestone. See, you got all this help.
Ooh, you got another dagger!
Mansion key on the back of the book.
Look.
What book, Mansell?
Like I knew that
it's
what that
locked.
Means.
Go down there, it might be open.
Wait, what book are you talking about, Mansell?
Matt, it's locked. Go somewhere else.
There's an emblem of a sword on it. A stained glass window. The pattern in the center resembles a woman. There's gonna be a pissed off dude in a second.
Get the sparkly thingy!
Sparkly thingy! Shoot it!
No!
Zombie!
Oh,
zombie!
Zombie!
Get it!
Come
on,
kill the zombie! Jeez!
What the? No, it was 6
bullets?
Holy cow.
Shit.
We only have like 2
sparkly.
Bullets.
Get the sparkly.
Get the sapphire.
I'm pressing X, goddammit, and I can't do anything with it.
Examine it.
Yeah.
It won't do anything. Okay.
It won't do anything.
Okay, fine. Leave the sparkle. No, did you go through that? Is there a door over there?
That's how we came up, isn't it?
Yeah,
is there
this is
a
how
door
it came up.
Over, that's... no, go here. Is there... anything down there? No. Okay.
No. It's all solid walls.
Okay, then yeah, go back.
I finished game in 1 hour and 27 minutes. You must have knew what you were doing. I don't.
It's the best entertainment.
And I'm not enjoying it. Not one bit.
Watching new players play is the best entertainment. That's probably because everyone gets pissed off.
Yeah, I'm getting pissed off at this game.
No, remember, Matt, we're playing for the viewers, not for us.
Ow!
What the fuck are you doing?
What the fuck are you doing?
This is not my entertainment. You two.
How about your entertainment?
You just are, I see.
Nice third wheel.
Nice third wheel.
No, Matt, you didn't go that way.
Thank you. Hey, welcome to the stream,
Lysettus. Wait, what? Where is that?
The gravestone. Oh, it's a hidden door.
Ooh, fancy.
What Watch in a week, Matt will be a huge fan.
Why would they have a hidden door leading here?
I'm not sure if I will be a huge fan.
There's no name for it. Ooh, sparkle!
Ooh, sparkly! And door's like, shoot it! Shoot it!
No, don't! You have 3 bullets!
That was a joke. Apparently we need a key on top of a book.
A tomb engraved with the picture.
Why?
Oh, that's an arrowhead.
Oh yeah, because I wonder if you or Seb need to get an arrowhead somewhere.
Arrowhead.
I don't know, Sammy. I guess hidden.
Ooh!
Shotgun shells.
We're gonna get a shotgun sometime.
Did you see those there, or were you just spamming X?
I'm spamming X.
Well, I guess that's one way to work. I guess that's how you find stuff in this game. You just spam X as you run around everywhere.
I think you need to go back.
A crumbling tombstone.
Can you go to the right, Matt?
Yes, we can check it out.
No, I guess not.
There's nothing for inscription. That thing's locked. Okay,
then
I guess
go back.
Just gotta go back. I guess we're trying to search everything for a puzzle.
And there's apparently wolves.
More of those rabid dogs.
I'd imagine those dogs would be pretty hard to kill considering how fast they run, how slow it takes us to shoot.
Did you go to the left?
I wonder where the rest of our team went. Hey Matt, I would recommend saving.
Yeah.
You should go do a save. Save. We must be safe. Yeah, I know.
We actually had 3.
Wait. I think Matt used one.
Oh, Matt, did he use one?
Oh, no, I'm not keeping track.
I think he. Zombies that bite, but he brings a bulletproof vest. Oh. Yep.
No.
Matt. Guys.
Oh.
Yeah.
Let's be honest here. Did you guys pick this game just to annoy me? Knowing full well that I loathe these controls and
I don't think they knew you didn't like these.
This.
Oh, wait. No, that's one of the things to unlock the doors.
It is?
Yeah. Go to one of the hidden door or the locked doors.
Which emblem was it? Was it
I don't.
The sword or the shield?
Shield.
Or the armor? It was either the armor
it's
or the
shield.
Sword.
I'm smart!
It's because you're Asian.
Exactly. What? Isn't that what
you're doing? There's another zombie. That one only took 2?
And we're out of ammo.
Well, at least that only took 2.
Are you joking me?
I'm new, but I probably would.
Are you? Oh my gosh, this game.
Yeah, boys, last night we were streaming Slender, the Awakening that just came out, too. That was an experience.
That wasn't that scary, though.
Oh, crap.
Oh, he's getting up. Ah, you just hit me.
Headshot!
How the hell do I use defensive daggers?
Sounds good. Defensive daggers?
Didn't it say like L2?
I don't know, let's ask the chat. Hey, chat, how do we use defensive daggers?
He's bleeding! Do you see that? Hey,
welcome
Daniel's
back, Daniel.
Do you see that? That's disgusting!
Change.
Zombie got right. How do we use defensive daggers, though? Is there a defense button?
No. Oh, defensive. It's on auto.
Oh, okay.
Ooh. Well, we don't have
use
to worry about that.
Use defensive items automatically, or
just keep on automatic.
Auto would probably be the best.
All right.
That's your soda.
It's locked. I'm of armor.
Wait, try using
I think we have the one with the sword.
The sword? Wait, can we see the emblem?
An elevator here.
Yeah, but it's not working.
Doesn't look like you can access it from this floor.
Examine.
Shield. No, it's
that
a crest.
Like
it's a crest. It's an emblem. It doesn't have the one with the armor or the sword.
Isn't there one with a shield?
I don't know.
Armor, shield.
Matt, just go to all the doors.
This game? I don't know, Daniel. It said there was a bunch of people getting attacked in this one area. So then they sent in a special ops team, which is us, to go check it out. And that's about all I know so far.
And we have lost 2 of our people because they went missing.
Yeah. Can't wait until you meet Crimson. Crimson okay. Heads.
I've never heard of Resident Evil.
I don't know what Crimson Head is. Of course. The corpse of your comrade.
Oh! Holding something. Huh. Evidence. Oh. Go down that hallway. You haven't been down there.
Can we watch the video?
What? You need the thingy. Ooh, it's down here.
Oh, this looks new.
It is new because we've never been down here. There is a cage.
Yes. Ooh. Yes, yeah, we got 15 bullets.
Oh. Combine.
Oh, okay.
I'm so smart.
There we go. It's supposedly like a scary game, Daniel.
With jump scares.
Okay. Class, I need you to move. You're getting hot. Hey, welcome to the stream, Will. Our day is going okay. No, this is just
I'm not at all amused with this game.
For a few minutes.
Hey, Matt. Hands up. No. Hands up.
Yeah. My legs. Racing and driving is life. Oh, yeah. Daniel's into the racing stuff. They come back 2 times as powerful. Wait, what the zombies?
What?
I think he means that.
Wait, what's those on the wall?
Hooks.
I hope the zombies don't come back.
Can you go down? No, go.
No, I was already on there. It's...
Nothing.
You've been packing? What have you been packing for, Will?
Moving.
I'm waiting for these jump scares to kick in.
I'm waiting for like something to get harder.
That's deep.
Maybe. I mean, you didn't.
Zombie! Hey, we got 15 bullets now. Yeah!
Yeah, I remember. Wait, no. Was I talking to Will?
Oh, you're going to college, man? That's awesome. Where are you going? Oh, shit! Stay down.
They come back without being burned or decapitated.
Oh, so all the zombies we kill eventually come back.
Get this shiny!
We got the arrow!
Get this shiny!
That goes on the gravestone, right?
You can't carry any more items?
Are you kidding me?
What are you doing? No, combine that with that.
Can you do that?
Try it.
Can you drop stuff?
What?
Or use it?
No! Ho, ho, ho!
Use that.
We don't know what it is.
I guess we'll figure it out.
Mixed
herbs. It probably heals us. Yeah,
no.
I think we're here. Yeah, see, look, our health went up the fine. Yeah, we're good.
Pick up the shiny.
Yes! Yeah. Got a biology scholarship? Wow, that's awesome, Will. Congratulations, man.
Combine the mag. Ooh.
Max is 15.
So if we don't burn zombies, they come back stronger and fast.
Get claws and they can run. Well, that's just
so they come back, they get claws and can run. Holy cow.
How do we burn them?
Yeah, that's a good question.
You
how do we burn them? Do we find a lighter somewhere?
Oh, that's a door that was locked.
Well, we have a lighter.
Oh.
We do? So we have a lighter, but how do we use it?
Didn't he say that he was majoring in bio or something?
Biology, yeah. So what fields relate to biology? Oh, he said...
Zoology?
No, he said marine biology.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I can push this.
Ah, yes, you like Slenderman? Slenderman was fun, yes. Oh, push it off, push it
Wait,
off,
keep
push
pushing
it off.
It.
Push
no,
it
no,
off.
No, 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 I better burn this guy.
It's not necessary.
We don't...
What?
I don't know. It doesn't work, apparently.
No, I want to burn this guy.
Apparently, you can't.
It won't let you for some
just
reason.
Just push it.
Push it off the edge.
No, stop. And then go. Yeah.
Hey, there we go.
We go get the shiny!
Hey! Check out Arrowhead. Go outside to Gravestone and use it.
We got a golden arrow, but let's get that thing the statue dropped.
Yeah.
Shiny! Get the shiny!
Need kerosene?
Oh, yeah.
I just have to go find kerosene somewhere. Thank you, Bob boys. Now we're not mindlessly wandering around wondering what to do.
Save. Matt, go save, too.
Get the shiny.
No, go and...
Here, go outside.
Matt, go put the arrow on the thingy and then go back to get the shiny.
Or shoot all your bullets and lose a clip.
Oh, I would hate not living by the water anymore. Matt, don't forget to save.
You don't have any more ink.
Oh, well.
You need to find ink ribbons.
Oh, I thought we could save whenever we wanted
yeah.
to.
Yeah.
Nope.
Sammy, you said save as much as we can, but now you didn't tell us there was a limit to saving.
We did start the stream at 9, didn't we? Or a little past?
Yeah, we did start streaming at 9. Mm. We started streaming at 9 o'clock Central Time, Daniel. You might be in another time zone.
Nope.
Moving it closer.
My fries. He doesn't want you reaching in front of him. We can't drop items until we get to the storage area.
Oh, at least we have a storage area.
Yeah, that'll come in handy. Oh. How do we put it there? Oh, the used item, maybe?
Yeah.
The used item thingy.
I'm in Quebec. Ooh, that sounds good. I wouldn't mind going.
Won't.
What? No, it must be the, just the arrowhead.
So how do we get just the arrowhead off?
Matt, show that.
You cut it off, maybe?
No, go there. Examine? Golden arrow.
Okay.
If I had a guess, I don't think this is the arrowhead that we're looking.
Well, no, Bob always said examine
like
it
this
first.
Right here, that looks like... What was that?
I don't know.
Your thing.
I watched.
The arrowhead looks like it can be.
There
removed.
You go!
Oh, hey! There
Woo.
We go, perfect.
Woo! Shift.
Red sex, yes. Thank you, Bob boys. We got it.
Who wants to descend into the creepy tomb?
I will!
Team?
Go! That noise does not settle with me.
I don't think a lot settles with you. Oh, there's a furnace.
Woo! I have someone taking my shift.
We should probably go back and get that diamond.
Yeah. Okay, so Emily is taking my camping shift.
Oh yeah, we should need a diamond.
So,
the layer of the very first crimson head. What's a crimson head? Is that a bad enemy or something?
Okay, so she's taking my campin, and then I have to take up Luke's generator, and then I might put that on the trade board as well.
A lot of running around.
Quebec is in Canada.
Duck.
Ew!
The name is for resurrected zombies. Oh, okay. So resurrected zombies are called Crimson Heads. Is that the door, or is he looking for something?
It's the door.
Are you going back down?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm still not enjoying this. Oh my god.
Lovely. I actually kind of like watching hockey.
Yeah, I like hockey, Daniel, personally.
I'm indifferent. I probably just don't care.
Wrong one, that's China.
Oh. Hey, there's a shiny thing.
Shiny!
Shiny! Yeah, right there on the pedestal. Yeah. I'll check the back of it.
Ooh.
What?
I think I have an idea.
Oh, what's in there?
What are you gonna do? Maybe not. The shield?
Oh, I thought stick the diamond on one of the heads, one of the mouths.
Eyes and nose and mouth should be. Oh, that's disgusting. What if you need to find, like, actual.
Oh. Well, we need to pick up that item.
This game had tons of inventory management. Yeah, I'm starting to notice as well, boys. I mean, you could shoot 12 bullets to get rid of your magazine. If you want to risk getting rid of some ammo. My girlfriend is a little bit of a gamer, Daniel. She really only plays with us, not by herself.
Because I like playing with people. I'm sorry.
Hey, there we go. Perfect.
Okay, so Emily's got my camp in. And then I need to pick up Luke's, and someone needs to pick up my shit that I'm picking up from Luke.
Book of Curses. Ooh. Examine the book. I think one of our viewers said there was something on the back of it earlier. Look on the back of it. There it is. Yep, perfect. I forgot who it was, but thank you forever told us to examine the back of the book.
I think it was...
We got a key. Yeah. What she mostly likes to play is Call of Duty.
A mass set.
And also, Diablo.
And Diablo.
And...
Soul Calibur.
A mass that
and,
speaks no evil.
Second Son.
A mass that...
I need to get that, actually. I really want to get that.
A mass that speaks no evil. A mass that smells no evil. A mass that sees no evil. Evil. A mass that cannot speak, smell, or see evil.
And all
four. When all
well,
four fall
creepy.
Into place, evil will awaken.
Mm-hmm. You love COD, Will? The last Call of Duty that I actually really enjoyed a lot was the original Black Ops. I wasn't too fond of Black Ops 2. Call of Duty Ghost, it was okay. And Advanced Warfare, I was just sick of it that it kept going into the future. So I skipped and didn't buy Advanced Warfare. I'm waiting for them to go back to World War II.
Right. No, go back down.
Why?
Go.
You keep leaving and coming back, Daniel?
No, go over. Go. Wait, is that the only room?
No, there's this odd coffin hanging from the ceiling, but...
Can you go there?
No, check.
Hello, people. Check. Hey, welcome to the stream, Cody. How's it going, man?
Cody, I hate this game. Well, we got a key, so...
I think we're going back in the house.
It's
I liked when the shiny gold camp you could get. The shiny gold camp. Other side.
Other side, Matt.
So, I mean, if we go back in the house.
Go in the house and open it through that way.
And look out for zombies that come back.
Zum zum.
Zum zum.
Zum zum!
Zombie! Wait, was that a secret door or whatever?
Yeah.
We're playing Resident Evil, Cody.
And I'm enjoying none of it.
Oh, don't be a Zerubus.
It's okay. Dubber Ducky said you'll be a big fan of it at the end of the week. Yes, the guns were much, much better, Will. Hey, ooh, do you think it unlocks that door now?
Yay!
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 We can now push it and get the shiny!
Shiny!
Shiny! Come on, Matt, you like the shiny. You just got platinum, Google Boy. Oh, congratulations, man. I don't think we're gonna have the patience to go for that trophy.
Or Matt's not.
That window just broke?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I probably saw my face. That's my self-esteem. Congratulations on getting platinum though, Google Boy. That must have took a lot of work. We will be playing Slenderman again probably either tomorrow night, Daniel. Or Monday night, because we do have to beat Game of Thrones Episode 3 of the Telltale and Assassin's Creed.
Let's do Assassin's Creed tomorrow.
Assassin's Creed?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or one of the Telltales.
Ooh. I want to play some Game of Thrones.
Google Boy, under the desk. Apparently there's something under the desk back in that hallway.
We're in the bathroom.
Why is there water?
So we'll remove the plug.
Question mark?
I guess mine as well.
There's gonna be something in it. There's something in it.
Oh. Allison's smart.
Oh, why? No.
I don't play Resident Evil. I like the first person shooter games and racing games. Yeah, this is the first time we're trying it out, Cody.
Wait, what if it's one of his? No, it's not.
Okay.
Oh,
headshot. Yeah.
Shiny.
We're full.
What? No! Be shiny!
You should stream Assassin's Creed Rogue one day if you have it. We do have it, Cody. We just can't stream it because the PlayStation 3 is unable to stream games unless we purchase a external device. We're only able to stream PlayStation 4 stuff because the PlayStation 4 is able to stream.
Or you can take a video of you guys playing.
Aw. That would look really bad taking a video.
We gotta find out where these go.
Yeah, we do need to figure out where those go so we can move on. But we do know, what was that again?
It's a key.
A key.
There's something in the dust too, like under it.
This game hates Chris. Who's Chris? Is that the guy we're playing
as? I think so.
He said there's something under that
right
desk.
Right there.
There's something
look under
it.
The dust, Matt.
That's not a desk.
Oh, that's not a desk. Okay. Well, there was a desk somewhere we passed.
Yeah.
And Google said it was under it. If it's not, it wasn't in the bathroom, I know that much. Did we go through both doors?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
One of those doors is locked.
Oh, okay.
Just watch it be that key in the bathroom.
Hey, welcome back, Sammy.
Well, zombie game's so smart.
Yeah. We're both kind of lost, Cody. We're all trying to help out and figure out where to go.
Except I figured out most of it.
That's an interesting room.
Hmm.
Huh. Anything?
That's so weird.
I mean, I'm pretty much on board for the story, but the
controls
suck.
Wait.
The constant camera adjustments. God, it's like pandering to the ADHD.
Would you have that?
Yeah, which annoys me.
Wait, you do?
Yeah, and it's annoying me.
Google Boy says go to the save room.
Oh yeah, you should.
Get it!
Shoot it! Shoot! What? Matt!
Or you're screwed.
Oh, defense. What?
Oh god.
Defense
oh god.
Work.
All right, we got it. Google Boy says get to the save room or we're screwed.
Yeah, we haven't saved in like a long time.
Well, we don't have any print ribbons.
We don't. That's why we left.
Yeah, where do we get more print ribbons?
We gotta find them.
Yeah. I wish there was more like spots you can pull stuff.
Which is why I'm not a big fan of this game, because it does, you can't continuously save.
If Markiplier plays this game, he'll be so mad because he's like a constant spammer for saving.
Google Boy says don't kill zombies, but if we don't kill them, don't they just come back after us though, Google Boy, and keep following us everywhere?
Oh!
There's Ribbon.
Oh!
Can't carry anymore though.
Are you kidding? And the shotgun? Are you kidding me?
Wait. I have an idea.
What's your idea?
What's your idea?
Wait.
No, that. Put that in there.
That's shotgun.
That's shotgun ammo.
Oh my god.
Just drop that and get the shotgun.
You can't drop stuff.
You can't drop things. You can't drop anything.
Oh my god. That's annoying. We find the shotgun and we can't use
it. And a save. There's a save thing right there.
Yep. Just gotta remember this room.
That's annoying.
We need a bigger inventory. Where's that one inventory box where we can store stuff?
Yeah, where?
Seriously, where? Where have you not explored? The first floor?
Typewriter.
No, done. Go back. You haven't been in this area right here or right here.
It might have been locked.
No. Okay. They're either locked
No,
or,
the red ones I think are locked.
Or this is like part of that, you know, like a layer on layer on layer.
Deposit knife and blue jewel. Hey, welcome to the stream, Red Spartan. We don't know where to deposit anything, Red Spartan.
That leads outside.
We don't know where the deposit box is. We've never played this game before. We're trying to figure out where.
It must be somewhere. Matt, go back to the second floor.
Does this game play different depending on which character you choose, Google?
I think he wants us to play as Jill for the boobs.
Okay. Guys, what are you thinking?
Woo! Near save room. Apparently the deposit box is near the save room.
Well, we're hopelessly lost.
Well, we're not lost. We just don't know where everything is.
Jill has more slots. So what does this guy have?
Dog! There's a dog!
Dog!
The doggy!
Get the dog!
The dog! Oh!
Can you shoot it?
Where'd the dog go?
You can't see because of the camera.
Oh my god. That sounds so bad.
I don't know that, Cody.
That's actually a kind of cool way.
Done.
Oh, I'm up.
Done.
Take a fry.
Jesus Christ.
You deserve a fry.
I deserve fries.
Mm-hmm.
Well, time to go make up all that progress we lost. Jesus Christ.
Gosh, what? This is stupid. Shouldn't a guy have more save slots because they have bigger pockets?
Hey.
What?
Why don't we start a new game and play as Jill, who has more save slots?
Because we're already on chapter 3.
Yeah.
I don't want to. You're gonna have to tell me the controls. So you hold down the L1 to aim. What's fire?
R1.
R1 is fire? Okay.
Okay, you said it's near the save room.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, wait, where is it, Red Spartan?
The save room.
You said there's
I'll get that.
Wait.
Get the shield. Yes. Some select screen item and examine the command.
Yeah, why don't we examine the emblem?
How do we do that?
Oh yeah, go to
triangle. Oh wait, go triangle?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Examine it.
Go down to it.
The umbrella.
Matt.
Yeah. X or
examine.
Check.
I mean, it just looks
like X. Press X.
There's nothing unusual. Nothing unusual. No. 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 No, there's nothing.
You can have it. I have another one.
Ooh. Matt's happy again.
Oh shit, I didn't even know where I was for a second. Jesus Christ. Is that the front door or can we go out there?
You can go
out. Yeah,
that goes in the...
Noobs. Wow.
It is our first time.
Well, that's
Mark's fault.
Mark's. Ugh. I can't get used to that, Mark.
There we go.
I'm not ignoring you. I am getting like engrossed in a game that I am not liking.
All of us off.
Why is it all locked?
Because we haven't opened any of it because Matt didn't save.
Okay, I found one that opened. It's okay. It's okay.
No, Matt, where was that? Like on the second floor? That room with more ink?
Yeah, we go through this way.
Did we get the key for this yet?
No.
No.
Where was the key to this?
Wait.
Gotta push the drawer out of the way.
I wish I had the forest, Cody.
Oh my god.
Game is playing.
An eerie picture of the mansion. Oh, there's a zombie.
Jill has a shotgun?
We found out where the shotgun was.
Yeah, but she hands down got the shotgun. We have a pistol or whatever.
Yeah,
we
map and with statue.
A knife.
Yeah,
knife.
I see there's a map up there, J-Rox. I don't know how to get it, though.
Do you mind if I...
There we go.
No, I didn't do it again. I just didn't answer.
There we go.
I'm just trying to figure this all out. Like, this is making me kind of mad.
Where is it? Okay, where did we find it? Where was that arrowhead?
Outside.
Yeah, I push it out of the way.
No, it's in one of the... halls.
No.
One of the hallways?
No.
Try the second floor.
Second floor?
The arrow?
Yeah.
Jesus
no,
Christ.
That's outside.
No, we have to.
Area.
No, the arrow.
Yeah,
the arrow's embedded in a globe.
In a globe?
No. It's
somewhere,
on. No, what? Matt, it's attached to an arrow.
Embedded in a globe
where
that we take outside.
Front door? Okay, use the front door.
No, go through that door.
Google Boy says use the front door.
Oh my god.
Who found the arrowhead, me or him?
But he's beat the game.
I don't think you can go
out. We can't
out.
Push the
yeah,
cabinet
see?
There, J-Rox.
David, go back.
But they people are telling me front door, people
no,
are telling, oh my god.
We need to go find the arrowhead, which
we'll
is on
get
the arrow.
We'll get the everything eventually.
Yeah,
Okay, can I just shoot something and win?
This
game
like,
is like a puzzle.
This is such a puzzle game. This is even a horror game. This is a puzzle game.
And now you guys know why. If you guys know me real well, I do am an avid player of D&D. And as a DM, I rarely run puzzles because of these two.
Why?
It's
an item. Go. In fact, where were we going?
We're going outside.
You need to find the arrowhead. Complete ignore. Get
outside.
The
map. Get map. What map?
The map
Get
in
map.
This. In the
I saw the map on the bowl, J-Rox, but I couldn't push the thing to it because that door was locked, so I couldn't get around it.
And technically speaking, we're not trying to ignore you guys. It's just...
We're
so into this game.
We're getting
like,
we're getting frustrated on what to do.
I thought that was a bad guy outside. But that's me. Oh yeah, there's someone out there. Wait, that's just me.
I didn't really keep a mind on where I was going. I was just trying doors.
Everything
to see
is locked.
Yeah.
Why is everything locked?
Because we haven't unlocked anything.
You push the statue.
No, but go back. No,
I don't know where
to go. No, guys.
Okay,
go J-Rock, back to the
guy. If you say so.
No, go back to the room where we shot that guy, where we saw that guy.
Hello, Nitro Sniper. We're having a really difficult time tonight.
Oh, yeah.
David, go down to the hallway where you saw the guy.
I'm trolling J-Rocks right here. I can't push this thing over here.
Well, after that, go to the hallway where you saw the dude get eaten.
How do you push this, J-Rocks? Tell me.
No, I think this is...
You need to go on the other side.
There's other stuff back there.
You can get on top of it, but you can't push it.
Yeah, you can.
No, he wants us to push it to the statue, but I can't, because I can't get on the other side of it.
Oh, I know.
Ow. The door doesn't open.
Wait, try pushing that over, going through there, and then it might go back to how it was.
No, push it just a little, just to get
behind it.
We can't get behind it.
I can't. It doesn't let me. Okay, no,
what?
No, never mind, it does let me.
Oh my god.
Okay, J-Rox is right.
This game.
I really want to see what I'm talking about.
This game is like...
I want to break my PlayStation right now.
I really like the detail and everything, but oh my god.
How did we not figure that out before? That was annoying.
This game is pissing me off.
Push.
Good.
I gotta get up.
Go to the thingy, get the shiny, hope this shiny.
There's a map. Yes. Okay. I don't like maps. I like just wandering around.
Well. Front door leads to a shortcut.
You got the map on the mansion. Okay.
First level. David, now go back to that
front
place.
Door. Is that the front door?
No. Go back to the place where we saw the dude get killed.
Where was that? I wasn't playing.
You go to the typewriter room.
To the other side of the room, there's a door.
Where's the typewriter
Over.
Room?
On the other side
that
of the
one.
Landing.
Go through there?
Yes.
What?
This game. Try saving first, too.
Obviously, you guys have much more patience than we do.
Yeah. I don't see how you can play this game multiple times.
There is anywhere Emily used to be. Okay.
Go around the table.
The door.
Keep going. No, he needs... I want to see if he can save first.
Cricket noises. It's an old typewriter. If you had an egret.
No,
yeah,
okay.
See, I don't have it.
Then go back. Then go...
Back there?
Go down.
Why don't you play?
Go in that door. Then give me the thing! Go in the door!
I speak in riddles, says...
Front door is death. So don't go through the front door.
Kill the dude.
How do you use a defensive item, Matt?
You can't. It's automatic.
It's automatic.
It's automatic?
Yes.
And I don't think you have a knife.
Well, our ammo's just dead.
Control, no. Touchpad, no. How do you bring up your inventory?
Triangle.
I have one defensive item.
When you're out of ammo, equip your knife.
Equip.
No, we got shotgun ammo. Why don't we go find the room with the shotgun?
We need to get past the zombie, Matt.
There was a zombie,
go
J-Rox.
Through the door and kill the zombie. Oh, my God.
But they told us not to kill the zombie.
Kill the zombie and get to the room. It has shotgun and it has a freaking ink thingy.
So you said it uses it automatically?
Yes.
Okay.
But you only got one.
He just used the one.
So I go
use your knife. Use your knife.
How do I use it? R1?
Yeah.
Oh my god! I tried going left, it didn't work.
No, you're going right.
And that didn't even save.
Are you joking me?
That didn't even save.
This is...
Oh my god.
What's the controls, Matt?
You know what, give me this. Since I'm the only one who knows what I'm doing.
I was holding down the aim button.
Whoever made this game needs to be shot.
They really do. This is like, oh my god. This game.
You know what? No.
What?
We are starting from scratch.
We're starting with Jill.
With Jill?
We're starting with Jill.
We didn't even fill up our inventory.
I don't care. We are starting with Jill.
Quick game.
Yes, quick game. No one cares about the stupid data because, oh my god.
This game
is so stupid. Yes. Then there's an intro. Then the...
Splendid Rise. It controls original.
What do you want?
It's on easy.
I don't care. Easy.
Fuck
thank
this game.
God. Oh my god, this...
Playing with a game we're unfamiliar with, so fuck this game. Allison can't see.
Jill has less zombies.
Okay, that's like sexist right there.
Alpha team is flying around the forest situated in northwest Raccoon.
Can you skip it?
It's not that hard, just trying to get good ending is hard.
What do you mean get a good ending?
You're playing on super easy. Yeah. Good! Yay! Super easy!
We need easy. I thought just normal would be fine, but it didn't work.
We're gonna take things nice and easy until we get the hang of things,
please.
And then we'll up the difficulty. Once we have a sense of what the fuck we're doing.
Yep.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house. That's
this is different.
Hey, Whisker. Where's Chris?
Jill, no.
We don't want to go back out there.
She started with lockpick also.
What was that? We got a
lockpick? Why is she...
Oh, no. We have a pistol.
Why didn't we all split up?
I'm going with her.
That's my question.
Okay, now...
Chris and I go back along.
All right.
You two go. I'll secure this.
We played on easy last time?
No, we were on normal.
That's what they just said. We started on easy. This game is difficult.
So there was super easy, then I guess hard.
Difficult. Extreme.
I don't want to imagine hard, Google boy.
If easy was hard, then...
Yeah, it's my legs.
Whew. God almighty.
Oh, okay.
Survival knife. Handgun.
Alternate, leave it like that.
Ah.
God, this game. David, I need to sit on you.
No, you can't. I don't want you to. It hurt.
Then sit on me.
Top choice was normal.
No, you're bony.
I'm not bony.
Sit on the chair behind you.
No!
Okay, we got 6 saves on this.
You have to beat it to unlock hard mode. Well, once we beat it, I don't think we will be revisiting hard mode.
Hell no.
Sup, guys?
Hey, welcome to the stream, Vermithrox. We're just kind of raging because this game is getting really annoying, but we're trying it out. Just seeing what we can do.
It's ridiculous.
Save successful. Okay.
Very easy, easy.
Ha!
I laugh at that. This is Resident Evil, by the way.
Yeah, this is Resident Evil, Vermithrox.
Why didn't we start with a girl in the first place? This seems so much easier.
You haven't even done anything yet.
I know, but we have someone else with us.
We're actually getting into the story instead of aimlessly running around like
noobs.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
I mean, I'm all for a bit of story, but
where we got barely any story on top of like
No, Vermithrax, Sam left.
Sam left. No, she got pissed.
She's here.
Oh, never mind. She's here.
She's just not saying anything. It says on my phone. See? Moderators. Hard has 3 saves and 1 hit kill. I wouldn't want to live on a 1 hit kill. That would make me so mad.
Wasn't Outlast a 1 hit kill?
No. Outlast was a 2 hit kill. Even on the hardest difficulty.
Don't Google. Pick up the emblem.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh. What? Are you kidding us? Best game of its time?
Oh hell no! This is not.
God, if this was the best game of its time, I can imagine how bad the other games were.
Whew. I'm done. I'm just done. Done. Hella done.
Better report back to
this
Whisker.
Game is pissing me off. Remember, go down there.
Whisker isn't there when we get back, though.
That's right.
Because somebody hits Whisker.
Matt, remember that, okay? Go down that area to get the more safe things and the
shotgun. Ooh, shoot the head, big gun.
Shoot the friggin' head.
Ooh, big man, big gun.
What the hell is this thing?
Google Boy says she should never kill that zombie.
Hey, let's report this to Wesker.
Come on, Wesker. Wesker. What?
Now the zombie's getting up.
Oh, Google Boy says you shouldn't kill that zombie because Barry kills it.
Oh.
So I guess it saves you ammo.
Well, we just lost ammo.
Whatever.
Whisker!
See, at least you're with someone in this one. That makes it better.
Good idea. Shoot. Why didn't they stick together with us the first time?
Because we're a man.
Because we're a man. Oh my god.
Okay.
Yes, I'm sure, Vermithrax.
She's just not saying anything because I think she got pissed.
Now we better finish searching the hall first. Okay, so apparently...
We need something in the hallway.
Okay, so apparently the story's different for Jill and...
Anyone Jill?
No.
And nothing. Barry.
What's going on around here?
I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris and now Whisker.
There's not much we can do.
We watch anime.
I watch a little bit.
We watch anime.
Okay,
yep.
I'll try the door on the other side.
Jill has a nice jiggle. You would say that, Google.
Boys.
Oh, I'm so cold.
Matt, shut up! No, Dad. Is that the only thing guys think of?
The majority.
God.
Thanks.
That kind of hurt.
Because you were being rude.
Got it.
Okay.
Matt!
Ow.
Matt, no.
That would like eat tits.
Hey.
And you can unlock the door.
You did the it!
Ow!
Zombies have... door next to map with lockpick. Oh, okay. So you can unlock that door with a lockpick. I was about to say. Push. Just think that you're having a baby and push.
Shut up!
Push.
Why his piss? Sam?
She...
wasn't letting us get engrossed with the game and wanting us to read comments.
That and...
push.
Which, I mean, we were reading comments, it's just...
not often, we weren't reading them.
Well, I mean, okay, did you not see how hard this game is? for a guy.
Go unlock, lockpick the door.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, all three of us go to school, Google boy. Matt and I are in college. Allison's in high school.
I'm still in high school until May. Thank God.
Did you unlock the door?
No.
No, I got the dagger. Need that dagger.
And there's a zombie.
Zombie! They say don't kill it, but how can you not kill it?
Yeah, like,
I mean, it's always in your way.
How is it so much taller, too? Is all the zombies taller than her?
Die! Okay.
Now go, Matt!
Go! Even
go.
If...
Go!
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 Run!
Run!
No! The door is locked!
Use your lockpick on it. No, go to it and use your lockpick. Press triangle and use your lockpick. Where's the lockpick?
Right there.
Use item. There we go.
No, you can't... No,
can't use it.
No, Matt.
You lied. No. You lied.
That's because it's only for that room.
We need a key.
They said we could use the lockpick for it, though.
Go on to this the door. Room, Matt. We got 13 viewers.
Yeah. They lie.
Was she the only one being ignored? That makes sense.
No, she wasn't the only one being ignored. It's just we weren't really reading the comments.
Okay, it's kind of not our fault though, because this was getting really frustrating.
Yeah, a little
bit. And we were all trying to help out.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Where did our buddy go?
Did he disappear?
Oh yeah, wasn't he supposed to be with us?
Yeah.
He left us! Left or of first zombie. Where was the we need to go back to where we saw the first zombie.
Thunderclap.
So, do you remember where the first zombie was?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
It was in the safe room.
Yes.
You want to save?
We don't have many saves.
I know, but like...
Yeah, wait. Hey, Google boy, how many saves do we get in super easy mode?
6.
If you don't kill zombies with headshots or burn the bodies.
Because I know this game is hard. I've played it
before. No, we do not have Battlefield Hardline, Kidster Gaming.
Google Voice has three saves.
We were talking to her, Vermithrax. We just weren't replying at the pace that she would have liked.
No, wasn't there something in there?
Here we go. Convincing.
Four.
We only get 3 saves on Super Easy, too? Oh my god.
This game wasn't there.
We can take the green herb, yes. We need health.
Get the other green herb.
How are we supposed to beat like 5 different bosses
Combine
with only
the
3
herbs.
Saves? Apparently there is also a whatever.
This is like... Combine it, Matt. Matt, can you please tell me this is normal? My dad starts to get mad at me when I play an hour on my PS3.
Matt, Daniel has a question for you.
Is it normal for his dad to get mad at him when he plays an hour on his PS3?
Yes. Or your dad just doesn't know how to have fun.
Oh, thank goodness. There's more ribbons scattered around.
Yeah, we found one.
Yeah, we should actually go and get that one, too.
We need a keys.
You're barely online on your 360, David.
What?
David, you're
maybe,
barely
maybe
on
Maybe Mark
your
can text her and see if she's okay. I don't...
Who said that, Cody?
Yeah.
Cody, I'm on my 360 all the time, but I'm playing original Xbox games, so it doesn't show that I'm online. I bought my Xbox 360 mostly just to play original Xbox games. So I've been playing a lot of Star Wars Battlefront, Test Drive, Eve of Destruction, Godzilla Saves the Earth, and Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance, and stuff like that.
He's dead. Go.
Oh, there's the arrow.
Yeah, that's for sure that my dad doesn't know how to have fun.
Oh, yeah, not all parents know how to have fun.
Fuck 360.
See, the reason I got the Xbox 360 was because I liked a few of the Xbox exclusives, like Halo and the Fable series, and I liked a bunch of PlayStation 2 games, and the PS3 Slim isn't compatible with PlayStation 2 games. So if you got the Xbox 360, I could play my exclusives, and I can play my original PlayStation 2 games, just the Xbox version of it, so it was a win-win.
Alright, so apparently we can unlock certain doors with the lockpick.
There's a lock... So we can use the lockpick more than once?
Certain doors.
They say if you get a headshot, come back.
Choose between PS4 or Xbox. We don't need the diamond, Matt. Leave the shiny!
Why don't we need the diamond?
I'll just throw it onto the ground and get it later.
They better hurry up, the zombie's coming back.
Yeah. Oh,
we got it!
Oh, I actually like Nintendo. I used to play that all the time when I was younger.
Nintendo Sports isn't fun.
I beat you! I beat David! It counts as a video game! A sad excuse for a video game, but still a video game!
Nope.
Yes!
Nope.
Agreed about that, Matt. Mart. She loves you most. Talk to her.
She said that she would be back for
Yeah.
I'm playing. I will.
And these boys don't really text a lot when they're playing.
I'm in the middle of gameplay, and these two chuckleheads don't know how to play.
I know how to play.
Okay, this chucklehead doesn't know
how
to play.
That zombie will eat Jill out. That would be...
Are you eating it, or are you eating it?
That would be really awkward.
Plus, these guys don't text a lot when they are playing, even if they're not streaming. So... like, I kind of got used to it. Yeah. Kind of annoying, but it's something you have to get used to.
Door on stairs.
I used to like Nintendo, but the goddamn copyright issues.
Yeah, there's a lot of copyright issues when you're trying to post videos and stuff.
I haven't tried any. I just play my Nintendo.
I like Super Smash Bros. That's like the only thing in Nintendo I really like.
Really? I play Pokemon on that. Oh my god.
Oh no, I like Pokemon, yeah, and stuff.
And what else did I use?
I'm just like talking about like on like the Wii and stuff. There's not very many games I like except Super Smash Bros.
I don't care. I just played it for the Pokemon.
And on GameCube. There's no Pokemon on Wii.
On Nintendo DS?
Yeah, Nintendo DS.
That's what I'm talking about.
Jill likes the mayo, I like her sandwich. Wow.
Okay, God. This is where we get the mansion key.
Yeah,
it's on the back of the book. So if Jill has a better inventory, what does Chris have?
Nothing.
Nothing. He has nothing.
I mean, does Chris have better attack stats or what?
No,
how does
he
that
has
work?
Nothing.
Oh, you've played this before?
He has nothing.
You see, you don't know.
He has nothing. Rather play video games while your girlfriend is angry.
She said she would be back and she needed her space.
Matt, what's your favorite console? Matt, do you have a PS3?
Yes, Matt does have a PS3.
Matt, what's your favorite console?
PS3.
There we go.
PS3 is his favorite console.
Give me a look at the back. Go ahead. People are getting mad at them with that. Oh my god, Google.
Okay.
That's getting kinda. Yeah.
Ah. Oh. Okay, blah blah blah, blah useless blah, incantation. Blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, it doesn't really help us.
I don't know, I honestly thought the blue gem would go in like one of their mouths or something. Or an eyeball.
Hey.
Or something.
Hey Cod, are you still in the stream?
Can't you check?
I'm just gonna ask.
No. Lazy.
Yeah.
Just. This chair is hurting
my
chest.
Okay, I'm trying to figure out where did we find the gun. Oh, I know.
The gun is that really weird
No, no, no. It, I know where it is.
Oh, I do not have Gran Turismo 6 manual.
Well, I'm sort gonna of. Go to sleep. See you also Wednesday next stream, Cody.
Yeah, I don't have GT6. Matt doesn't play racing games.
The next time we're gonna stream is tomorrow.
Yeah, we're streaming tomorrow night, Cody, at 9 o'clock Central Time. Good night, man. Thanks for watching.
Night.
You need that mansion key. This is where we get our shotgun. I think.
My God, I hope
the
God.
The shotgun is in the weird room.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going here. Yeah, yeah, we're going the right way. Oh, yeah. That window is breaks that every window, time. Blah, blah,
blah, that you yelled at me. Oh my gosh.
Come on, door.
Paula needs to pick up my shift.
Paula needs to pick up your shift? Okay.
Paula needs to approve Emily picking up my Come shift on, so I can up pick phone. Up. So I can pick up Luke's generator shift.
We live in Missouri, Google boy.
Yeah, this cold, treacherous, bipolar weather of a state. Because apparently...
Wait, I forgot, what was down... There was a key when you drained that. We have room for one more
zombie.
Thing.
Matt.
I mean, we can waste a few ammo and we can get the shotgun and the key.
Yeah, 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 that'll work.
I hate this weather, because today it starts snowing.
Push cabinet cabinets in hallway.
Hallway. Oh.
Broken window hallway under desk.
No, I know, I know.
Wait, push cabinets in the hallway. There's cabinets in the hallway we have to push, apparently. Okay.
We got a zombie to kill before we can do that.
I am.
Get off my leg.
Why does she just stand
Get off my
there?
Leg. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, a Bosch on the sole of my boot.
Why didn't Chris do that?
Hey, I would throw up too. That nasty shit.
Why didn't we get Chris a dagger? Stomp on her?
We get a dagger. No key. Dagger.
Yes, I have most wanted, Daniel.
Can you combine them?
What, combine daggers?
Yeah.
Combine daggers to make an even bigger dagger?
Yeah. No.
I don't think that works.
How does that work?
There's cabinets in the hallway we can push.
We used lockpick. Did we open this door?
No. If we did, it wouldn't say use lockpick. It would just say opened already.
Oh, no.
Don't want to go outside yet?
No.
Dual wield? Wait, we can dual wield stuff? How do we dual wield stuff? Hey, apparently we can dual wield weapons.
Hmm. Or maybe he just said dual wield.
I know, Dubber Ducky's played this game before.
Yep.
Holy cow, shit. Dog! Dog!
Kill the dog!
Yay! Matt had it! I think you got it. Alright, push the cabinet.
Push the cabinet! Oh! Another dog! Matt!
I'm shooting at the damn thing!
Your knife got it. I think.
No.
Not yet.
Equip knife on defensive right now. Go defensive and equip
Just
knife!
Kill the dog! Dog is like the hardest shit to kill.
Okay, we got it.
Can you pick that up?
You have green stuff for your health. Okay, your health looks fine. You got. Oh, equip your bolt magazines in. Okay.
Woo, we're getting the hang of
push things. The cabinet.
Push the cabinet.
No, what?
That
cabinet. Push it.
Push.
Push!
I'm hearing someone walking but over my stairs. That's creepy.
Maybe it's your family, Daniel? Question mark? There's another one around that corner that you should be able to push.
Push!
I think J-Rox said there's something behind one of those. Is that all moves? Maybe push it other way.
Other way!
Push! Push! Hey, pistol ammo!
Woo!
Yes, alright. No, wait, no, there was another cabinet. There are two in that hallway.
Yeah, we got both of them.
No, we didn't, we only got
one. No, go back, Matt!
We only got one.
Go back!
You got that one, you didn't do that one, right there.
You can't move that one.
You can't?
No.
Oh.
You walked past it.
Oh.
See, J-Rock said we can't do that one.
No, I got the two.
Well, there were three. Whatever.
Okay. Oh, yeah, this is where I meant to go.
Please. You feel like you're in Slenderman? That might be it, Daniel. You open your door and Slender will be right there. Or maybe Slender's proxy is running around your house. Hey, there we go. Okay.
Woo!
We're getting somewhere.
No, I'm trying to remember which room
had... This is the shotgun. This is the room with the shotgun.
Take
the shotgun.
Yes.
No.
What?
No, because we need that first.
Red on map didn't mean you didn't clear. Oh, yeah.
Red on map means you haven't cleared the room.
You can't combine it.
The shotgun's Shit. Full. You could shoot your gun or shotgun 15 times.
Or this can just add on to it. Okay, there we go.
Do what?
The red ink is just an add-on thing. Like, it doesn't add into our slots.
Wait, what does that mean?
We have 11 potential saves.
Oh, okay.
You set the shotgun. No, we need that shit.
The first one you pushed, you didn't grab. Wait, what do you mean we didn't grab?
I guess you could grab one of them.
Yeah!
I swear I'm
Okay, we got a defensive dagger, yes.
Maybe
Chick's got a shotgun!
Maybe you should shut your door, Daniel. Nope. It hurts. It's uncomfortable.
What?
Oh, we're finally doing something!
Well, that's not cool.
Never mind.
We didn't save.
Beth!
We didn't save. Beth! Don't die!
No! Don't die! Go! What?
Just spam X around the room. Spam X around the room.
No!
Spam X.
Spam
on the wall.
I know.
On the walls.
Wesker! Barry!
Jill!
You in there? Oh, there's Barry.
The door's jammed.
Stand back.
What?
Grab my hat.
Go.
Oh.
Wait, let me get my hat.
If you were Chris, you'd be dead.
Oh my God.
Yeah, because Jill couldn't get us out of this Footloose. There's about some loose beats. God. Ooh, tender moment on the floor. Barry.
That was a close one.
Bowie.
A second late, you would have
fit
nicely in
sandwich. I'm sure this guy would have ate that sandwich. Are you eating out or are you eating out?
I'm glad though, but why are you here?
Yeah, Barry.
I just had something I wanted to check.
These nuts?
Anyway, we should get back to searching for Wesker.
That's not suspicious.
Indiana Jones up in this?
Barry only saves Jill.
Don't mention it. Screw Chris. I'll go for the chick with the tits.
What a great guy.
You know, I'm starting to like this game.
Okay, so we have the shotgun.
Yes, we do have the shotgun. Can we go back to the room and save?
I agree with what she said.
Let's go save Matt.
I feel like it would be in our best interest. To save.
There we go.
Thank you.
Because we got 11 saves, we can afford to do
Six
this.
Times.
Six times? Holy Ooh. Shit. Oh, okay.
Oh, dagger! Oh,
thank God for dagger. Shoot it!
Come on, Matt!
Look at that, I wasn't even pointing at it. Shotgun.
Let's go.
If you don't point shotgun up... No, if you point shotgun up, you can get a one-shot KO.
Which way did I go? Here, let me check my map.
Daniel, you should call your parents.
Oh, okay. I see what we gotta do.
Red means you haven't cleared the room of everything.
Yeah, we gotta go there.
Yeah, we gotta go to the typewriter.
So we gotta go
dagger
all the way back.
Under first cabinet in dog hall.
So...
Keep going.
So if we go back to the dog
no,
hall...
No, we're going the wrong way. We're going the right way.
Okay, just go.
Okay, so apparent. Oh, okay. You know what? There were no dogs in the hallway when I checked.
No, they popped out. The hallway where the dogs popped out.
Windows.
Exactly.
They said there was a cabinet.
Exactly.
I mean, exactly.
No, like when we first ran down this hall. Were there dogs? Yes. Exactly.
The dogs came.
Oh, right. It was for Jill.
Yeah.
Jill and Chris have different stories.
I like Jill's story.
There you go. They said there was a dagger under the cabinet, that you, the first one you moved.
Right there. Push it.
Push, I guess, the press X. Oh, okay.
Can a brother get a dagger up in this bitch?
I just saw they rewatch and be like, they don't hear the noise. Wait, what do you mean, Daniel?
Hey, Matt, if you want fries, they're in the bag.
Me?
Yes, you. Matt hit the jackpot. Allison doesn't want food right now.
Barry?
Jill. Any good news?
Other than I'm still alive in this madhouse?
No.
Bowie.
Can't say it's my
savory
either.
We got the dagger, J-Rocks.
Yes,
cold fries.
Back
door somewhere.
Alright,
then. Let's split up again.
No!
Hey!
Ciao.
Why are we splitting up again?
You know what?
It's like, dude.
I get the split up to cover more ground tack useful, but in a horror film, that's not...
I don't trust Barry. Something's up with him. Go save Matt.
J-Rock says try the front door.
We're saving first.
Yeah, save first and use the front door.
I think I like Jill's story better
than
Chris. Screw Chris.
At least save his data in case you guys go back.
We did.
I don't want it.
No, we're overriding.
Our previous one.
I meant about Chris.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. That's not chapter. That's how many times we've saved over it.
Hey. Ew. Try that front door now.
Notice how it went to two?
Yes, I did.
How many times have we saved?
Matt.
Good job.
I'm just saying.
Where's the front door?
The front door. Can a brother get an ottoman up in this bitch?
Front door, there you go. Follow the carpet.
Front door!
Oh my god, cameras.
Ah, the noise is closer.
Oh!
Chris!
Who told us to open the front
why?
Door?
Why? Matt!
You got a dog!
Kill the dog! Stop worrying about food!
I have a shotgun. Get off my ass.
Stop worrying about food!
There's a dog coming in the door. There's a dog coming in the door, and there's a fry on the ground.
Oh my god.
What do you do? Get the fry.
Is that really your first priorities?
Yeah. Get the fry. Shoot the dog. That's how much of a badass I am, but I can take the time to pick the fry off the ground and then shoot the dog.
Oh, damn it.
I know you're not joking, Daniel. You should call your parents. Dogs, and just keep your dogs in. Because the dogs are good at protecting people.
Really? The door has a trap. I had no idea.
Okay, where
somebody
do we go now?
Somebody could have warned us.
Go outside. No, we already went outside.
Oh, we cleared this hallway already.
Go down.
Apparently there's more stuff in the typewriter room.
You need to go to the left.
Yeah, we can go this way.
Go to that room we haven't been in.
Let me check our inventory, see what we got. Okay. I honestly don't know what the emblem does.
Reload the shotgun ammo.
Ah, yes.
Many rooms are traps. Oh, okay.
No surprise.
Can a brother get an ottoman up in this bitch?
What's with a blue blinky, Matt?
I don't know.
What?
On your phone.
It means there's a message.
I have messages.
I was just wondering because I just thought. Shut up.
And now I will pass the torch to Eni. If he cries.
This isn't my stream.
Let him go. Eni, meeny, miny, moe.
This is your guys' dreams. I'm here.
Oh my god, you got fry grease all over my controller. I told you before, if you're gonna use my controller, not to handle it with food.
Oh my god.
Why don't you wipe your fingers off? I told you not to wipe your fingers off before you handle my controller.
I did that to annoy you.
To annoy me? That's a $60 controller. That's worth as much as a video game.
Oh, relax. This guy's cover
all. Zombies can open doors.
Not on the fence, though.
Hey, zombies can open doors. Stop standing.
Ugh.
Oh my god.
You're getting my hardware all greasy.
Relax. Keep your panties on.
It's still greasy. Oh, I swear to God, man, I can't play with greasy finger things. Ugh.
Oh my god, it's ridiculous.
Okay. Where the hell are we going? Hey, I found something. I found something.
What'd you find?
Oh yeah, the blue thing.
Uh-oh.
Can't carry it.
Don't take the blue thingy.
Oh, I can't take the blue thingy.
I don't want that shiny. That shiny is annoying.
Oh, that's why it's red, because the blue thing's in here. Wait, which way do we go now? Where's the map?
And now begins the trek.
Wait, what?
And face palms.
Okay, first floor. Guess we gotta go turn around. That way?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Go in there. Try looking in where...
I haven't memorized. I haven't been playing. I don't know where I'm going at all.
Wait, use a map?
Use a map?
Where's that room? Oh, you can't go down there because there's a lock.
Oh my god. Okay. Put your earphones in, Daniel. That might help distract you. Center pad, open map. No, I'm pressing it right now. It's not doing it.
God.
It's locked.
Yeah.
It's locked.
I need an emblem.
I mean, we have an emblem, we just don't have the right one.
And it's open.
This
game, I can already tell, is gonna take you so much longer.
Wait, what?
Oh!
How did I get back here?
You went backwards.
Are you kidding me?
Da-da-da-da!
It's going to take you so much longer than, like, any of your other games.
Triangle? Yeah. I figured out how to...
The map.
We know how to open it now, J-Rox.
Go down, go to the right, go down that hallway. Yes, there's a corpse or something that he has.
His throat's been torn out.
Yes, go through the door.
As I know to go through the door, I know where I'm going now.
Bullshit!
Hell?
Shoot the bird!
Shoot the bird! Where's the bird?
Aim up!
Put your gun!
How do you aim?
You're wasting ammo!
How do you aim? I'm L2. Losing your save, Matt. Help me how you aim.
L2.
L2?
No, it's L1.
L1?
Matt,
I know, but
figure it out!
You have to use the analog stick to, like, point it out.
I was pointing that up, but it wasn't doing anything.
Matt.
Yeah. Okay.
Just give it
no!
to Matt.
Way to go, David.
You pressed it when I gave
Matt.
It to you.
No, I flipped
yes,
this.
Yes, you did.
I didn't
Matt,
have my controller on
it.
Oh, my God.
This isn't my fault. This can't be pegged on me.
Yes, it is.
This can't be pegged on me.
The camera got messed up. And got rest the share button.
This can't be pegged on me. This is his blunder.
You messed the camera up.
This cannot be pegged on me. You have no proof.
I'm pegging it on you.
This cannot be pegged
Matt,
on me.
Matt, just kill the birds.
Sorry, guys. The camera's messed up now. I see. How do you do that? Oh, you're using the left analog stick?
Yeah.
I was trying to use the right analog stick.
Just shoot the dang crows.
Dude, one more hit and you're dead.
I'm trying to figure out where the birds are. There we go.
Oh no.
Oh, we dead.
Oh, you're dead.
We dead.
We're dead.
We have a knife.
Yeah, he's not using it.
No, it does it automatically.
Oh.
No! Get out of here!
Oh, I swear, we die.
I think we gonna die.
Matt, shoot the damn bird!
Stay down, bitch.
Oh my goodness.
Alright.
We're gonna die.
Hello, guys.
Right. Yeah. Sorry, Matt.
Everyone just got cozy.
It's because the camera's messed up.
Because somebody messed it up.
We have, like, no health bar.
No.
Yeah, we're in caution.
No, we're in caution. Oh, we need to find some plants.
Yep.
Yeah.
And we're almost out of ammo, shotgun, and shells.
Yep.
You can always switch back to our... never shoot
what?
The crows. Never shoot the crows. Never shoot the zombies. You're just saying don't kill anything, Google.
How are we supposed to progress?
David, you move. Oh, yes, get the plants! Oh, thank God.
Thank God for potheads.
You can't carry anymore?
Oh. Nope, we can't carry anymore.
Use the plant. Use the plant.
They're not peaceful. They attacked us.
Use the plant. Use it. Use it. There you go, and I'll pick more up.
Yeah, I know.
Take it. Then use it. And you're all fine. Yay!
Oh my God.
And now we are fine.
Oh, this we are, game.
We are fine.
If I don't hurt one of you, then I'm killing this game. Mm. I'm gonna go find the person who made this game and kill them.
You shoot the crows. We did that.
We did shoot the crows. You said don't shoot the crows 2 seconds ago.
What's this?
Have we been in here?
There's an inscription on the shield. Death is only the beginning. A cliche I have heard so many times.
That looks like a trap.
Is it? Oh, it is a trap.
Huh. This doesn't look suspicious at all.
I think you have to make a run for it.
Well, Matt, I guess when in doubt, spring the trap. Oh, when you pick that up, wait.
Oh, wait.
Before you pick that up, figure out where we can run from the trap. Oh, just stand in that corner. We should be fine. You see?
Matt, pick that up and stand in that corner. Now, go in the corner.
Yeah,
go,
just stay
go
in the corner. Stay in that. Nope.
Oh shit, Matt, run!
Matt, get out
run,
of there! Get
Matt!
Out of there!
Oh my God!
I'm gonna be mashed.
Press spam X.
An armor-shaped emblem is carved in.
Run towards and start spamming X.
I can't.
No, the other way.
Other way.
Go. Stop spamming it. Now go. Oh, that.
Stop spamming it on that.
Go. Spam. Oh.
Yeah, we're dead.
We're dead.
Oh.
How are we supposed to stop that?
I think we're supposed to run quickly because he has to go around a corner.
Shit. Alright, note to self. We're not going back that way.
We need to.
Oh my God.
Oh man, I'm gonna piss myself. Well, that happened.
We were so close.
So close? What do you mean so close? There was no place to get out.
I know, but at least we were doing something.
We haven't even faced the boss yet.
Let's see if David can do this.
Come on, David.
No one's even going to be able to see me play now.
Because
that's why you get in my chair.
Ugh.
While I go get a drink.
Oh my God. This game is a fucking nightmare.
I swear to God. Can someone tell me how we get past that?
Please.
Otherwise, I'm just going to keep dying.
Which will make all of us mad. To be honest, you don't want to see a mad person.
To be honest, you're tired.
I really am.
It's so easy to tell when you're tired.
Okay, it's because I...
Oh my God, he gave me a greasy controller again! You... No.
Hey, that's fries. It can't be helped.
You can wipe your fingers first.
I did.
Not well enough. Oh my God.
Can you give me my phone?
No.
Oh.
Dog has replica key.
Oh, go find the doggy.
Wait, what dog, Google boy?
Wait, is this a trap to open the front door again for us to be killed?
I don't even care anymore.
Hey, it's not my fault I am tired, okay? Because I've been staying up to watch your streams, which go past midnight.
Yeah, that's awesome. No more noise, great.
Yes, there's weird things, blah, 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 blah.
There's nothing really right. I got the plate, so I won't have to play the game again.
Got the plot?
The platinum trophy. It means you got everything. Well, you can help us out, Google
Please
boy.
Please help us and not send us to a trap.
Yeah, help would be amazing. Is there going to be another dog?
Yeah, there will be.
And there's more dogs.
Yeah, because they don't want you to leave.
Too dangerous to open this door.
Go to the dog. Go to the dog.
Go to the dog?
Yeah, the one you just shot. No.
Oh, did he open
out.
The door again?
It's not doing anything.
Because Google said that a dog has a replica of a key.
Hmm.
Okay.
Interesting.
Go that way. Door was a joke trap.
Thank you, Google.
Greasy finger mark. Yep, well said, Verbothrax.
Can that door open yet?
Yeah, you opened it.
Honestly, not remembering what I've done.
Yeah, we remember.
You sure?
Various sculptures and bits of pottery. It's great. Doesn't want to move.
Door was a joke trap. Yeah, what about that mince meat, that mince trap? With the armored statue.
The what?
Oh, I got it.
The armored statue. The one that...
Need a whistle.
We need a whistle? Where'd we get the... Why are there so many different stuff you gotta get?
Try pulling it.
You can't pull stuff. It just makes you run away. That one doesn't even move.
No,
It doesn't move much.
Okay, we already got that over there.
Yes.
Your face is a frustration. Oh, we didn't go through that way.
Yeah, we
didn't.
We did.
No.
Yes, we did.
Yeah, we did. And then I went back. Because I went outside.
Oh, yeah, because you didn't.
Oh, yeah.
Door.
Okay.
I hear a dog.
Wait. What's the fire button?
R1.
Try getting that food without.
Yeah. Way to waste your ammo. Shooting at nothing.
There could have been something there.
I can't carry
you. Oh. Now there's a dog.
Oh, okay.
Oh, but look, it's over here.
Oh!
There's one behind you.
I get it. I think I got it.
You can't carry anything.
I can't carry any of these?
Try combining.
Combine your shotgun rounds.
Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, Matt, I have good news. I think I found kerosene.
Okay.
Right there. There's still plenty of kerosene left.
Yay!
But we have no room. Wait, I got this.
You can always see your ammo.
Yep.
That's a point.
Yep. Okay, there we go. Kerosene.
No. First do the plants so you can... Yes.
But can't I only pick up one at a time, though?
Yeah.
Yeah, just use the plants. Just keep on doing
each
that.
Each individual plant.
Oh.
It'll make your health thingy go up.
Use?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I'm fine. I don't need any more. But we know where to come back if we need more.
What are the red plants?
I don't know. Try.
There's still plenty of... I know, but how do I use
Lighter.
It?
Lighter. You go to your inventory.
We don't have one.
We don't have a lighter.
Yeah, the guy
Chris
that,
has a lighter.
Yeah.
Oh, see, there's the difference with you. Chris can make sure zombies can't come back.
And we can open doors.
Okay, I guess we might as well take that then. Yep.
I don't know what the red does.
We'll keep in mind. We'll keep this area in mind.
Oh,
next
God.
Time we play as Chris.
If you can't tell through our voices, we're really tired of this game right now.
The frustration is real.
See, Jill has a lighter!
Wait, how do we use it then, Google Boy? Where is it? Where is it? Where's the lighter?
Like, look at him struggling and shoots.
There's no.
What's that?
I don't know.
What's that?
It's. Taser? I don't know.
Taser?
It can't
maybe?
Be a taser?
Well, it's not a lighter. I don't know where the lighter is.
She has a lighter.
You have a lighter.
Oh my god.
Maybe Google's just, you know, pulling your leg.
Hey, bro, when are you gonna upload the rest of your Dying Light playthrough?
I'll probably upload it either when I get home tonight or sometime tomorrow after I get off work.